हेलो किड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। हाउ आर यू? आर यू फाइन? ओके, यू आर फाइन। ओके किड्स, टेक आउट योर नंबर सेंस बुक, बी नंबर सेंस बी, ओपन इट, पेज नंबर 77 टेकन आउट। ओके, दिस इज रिविजन टाइम। लेट स्टार्ट अवर सेशन। सी फर्स्ट व्हाट इज हियर। एंड सर्कल द करेक्ट नंबर ऑफ शेप्स। We have to see the number and we have to count the object and circle it. First number is 1717. What is this? 1717. So let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So till here we have to circle it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and this is 17. Okay. Next is 19. So let us count and circle it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and 19. Okay. Now 20. Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. This way you have to do in your book. Now next it is fill in the missing numbers. We have to fill the missing numbers. See here students, what is this? 1, 5, 15. So after 15, which number will come? 1, 6, 16. Yes. Then after 16, 1, 7, 17. We'll write 17. After 17, 1, 8, 18. Okay. After 18, 1, 9, 19. After 19, 2, 0, 20. This way you have to write the missing numbers. Missing numbers. Now next it is what comes after. Sorry, what comes before. So you will write, we have studied before numbers. So we have to write here what come before. So before 17, what will come? Student, which number will come? Students, 1, 7, 17 before? Yes, 1, 6, 16. Before 19, which number will come? 1, 8, 18. Before 20, which number will come? Yes, 1, 9, 19. This way you have to write. Now it is, here it is after number. What we will write? After number. After 1, 6, 16, what will come? 1, 7, 17. Next is 1, 8, 18. After 18, say students, 1, 9, 19. And after 19, what will come? 2, 0, 20. Good. You have to write this way. Now next it is between number. See here, two digit number it is. Between number. Between 15 and 17, which number will come students? Yes, say 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Which number will come? 16. 1, 6, 16. Between 16 and 18, which number will come? 16. Then 1, 7, 17. Then 18. Between 18 and 20, which number will come? 18. Then 1, 9, 19. Students, now next page, page number 78. See here, count and circle the correct number. We have to count the object and circle the correct number. So what is this? What is this, students? See, what is this? Tomato. So let us count the tomatoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. How many tomatoes are there? 17. So what we will do? We will circle 1, 7, 17 here. Okay? You have to do this way. Next it is pen. Look here and count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. How many pens are there? 1, 3, 13. So look here and circle at 1, 3, 13. Next it is candles. Look, students, and count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. How many candles are there? 20. So we will circle 20. Next it is birds. Look, students, and count it. Yes, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. How many birds are there? Yes, 1, 9, 19. So we will circle at 1, 9, 19. Good. Now next it is write the numbers from 11 to 20. So students, we have to write the number here 11 to 20. So after 11, what will come? 1 to 12. So we will write 1, 2, 12. Then after 12, 1, 3, 13. This way. Then 14. Then 1, 5, 15. Okay. After 15, what will come? 1, 6, 16. After 16, 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. Then 2, 0, 20. So students, in number sense books, page number 77 and 78, you have to complete this way. Write properly and neatly. Now students, take out your notebook and we have to write the number what comes between. What we will write? Write the numbers what comes between. So see here, some numbers I have given in the book. You have to do this way and write the answers. So 2, between 2 and 4, which number will come, students? Yes, 2, then 3. So 2, 3, 4. Between 5 and 7, which number will come? 5, 6, 7. Very good. Between 6 and 8, which number will come? 7. Good. Next, between 1 and 3, which number will come, students? 1, 2 and 3. So we'll write here 2. Then two digit number, students. Between 11 and 13, which number will come? Students say 11, 12 and 13. So 11, 12. Between 18 and 20, which number will come? 18, 1, 9, 19 and 2, 0, 20. Okay, so 19 will come. Between 15 and 17, which number will come? 1, 6, 16. Between 8 and 10, which number will come, students? 9. Okay. So this way you have to write in the notebook also. Write properly and neatly and practice it at home. Thank you.